Good morning, everyone.
Morning.
Thank you very much for taking your time to be in this event early morning. Once again, Cycling Lovers is honored to organize this ride in memory of the father of the nation, Mwalimu Julius Kambarage Nyerere. This day is the 14th of October, and this ride has been organized to commemorate the death of our leader, Mwalimu Nyerere. But not only that, this ride has been organized to ride in solidarity with our brothers of Twende Butiama, who will be riding the final journey from Musoma to Mwitongo this morning, Butiama this morning. So this is to ride in solidarity with our brothers, who some of them started from Dar es Salaam, some of them started from Morogoro, some of them started from Dodoma, some of them started from Singida, some of them started from Shinyanga, some of them started from Mwanza, and some of them started in Bunda, and some of them started in Musoma this morning.
Some of them are starting from Dar es Salaam.
So we are riding in solidarity with them. Not taking much of your time, I request all of us to ride in a double file. We use one lane of the road. To ride in one lane of the road, double file. Keep a reasonable gap between yourself and the rider in front of you. We will be riding in the speed of about 25 to 27. We don't want the group to be divided. So let's try and stay together. Safety is always a priority. I can see some of the riders have come without helmets. I am very disappointed that we as riders, we always know that helmet is safety number one. Now, I must be very clear at this stage that the organizers will categorically not be responsible for anything that happens to you guys in particular. And I want to warn you, and I want to request you, as my brothers and my sisters, next events, or you, whenever you ride your bike, please adhere to your safety. When you wear a helmet, it is your safety first. Nobody is wearing a helmet to help anybody else. So please, the route details. So we will ride in a group format. We will come out from here. We will go to the right, all the way to end of Ture, left through Tanzanite Bridge to the roundabout, Aga Khan roundabout, take a U-turn through Tanzanite Bridge and the Ture Junction, turn right all the way to Sali roundabout, then take a U-turn all the way to Aga Khan roundabout. The targeted time is 2 hours 21 minutes. Why 2 hours 21 minutes? Because it is 141 minutes. Why 141 minutes? Because 14th of October. So 1410.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Let's ride in this. Let's ride. Create unity. Create love. Enjoy the ride. Thank you very much.
Nani anatangulia?
Wewe unataka kutangulia?
Mimi nataka kutangulia. Lakini mimi nitakuwa nageuka nyuma, sawa?
Mzee mwana mazoezi wewe, uko vizuri, uko
vizuri.
I'm going to go to the next one.